Hey, this is Noah with Bright Agritech. Today we're going to talk about lettuce. Germination for most lettuce is about 4 to 12 days. Transplant time from seed to when we transplant the tower is about 3 to 4 weeks. Time to sale is about 5 to 6. And we usually harvest, we always harvest our lettuce, just cut off the whole head and then replant. The pH range, is about 6.2, 6.4 is perfect, but they can range anywhere between 6 and 7.5. The light requirements, full day, a good 12 hours is perfect, but they'll do well 8 to 10 in the winter. They grow a little bit slower, but they don't bolt out, they don't seed out. And then the plant heights, really, it just depends. The structure of the plant depends on variety. So you see right here, we've got some Amish deer tongue lettuce that's about ready, and it's probably a good 10 inches in diameter. But we're growing this Sparks lettuce that gets like 24 inches in diameter. So it just depends on variety. Is seed expensive? No, just like most seed, unless you're getting some rare variety of something. It's not expensive, and you get a lot of it for pretty cheap. Are they hard to germinate? No. If you just follow the instructions and do it right, then you can germinate them in about 6 to 12 days really easily. So the seedling look like, they look like little lettuce heads. It's really kind of hard to describe. They just look like little lettuce heads. What's it taste like? A little sweet. There's a little bitterness to the end, but honestly, lettuce is pretty, it just kind of depends on what you put on it. It gets the, that's why people put dressing on it. But if you let it go too long, it gets really, really bitter. So that's how you know if it's gone too long. The environment that it prefers is usually a more cool environment, just like, the last video here in Laramie, even in the dead of summer, it's still pretty cool. So it grows great all year round in our high tunnel outside. We do it spring, summer, and fall. So it really likes cool temperatures. It gets too hot, it'll burn up. The pests we deal with, again, like most things, the powdery mildew and the aphids, we don't really deal with anything else. We do a pretty good job. I think a few years ago we had a little bit of a spider mite breakout, and that was kind of scary because those things can take over, but we nip that in the bud. But other than that, really aphids and powdery mildew, and we deal with that the same way, active management and a little bit of spraying. So is it hard to grow? No, it's not. If you follow the directions that are usually given to you on the seedling packet, you can grow this stuff pretty easily, especially if you have the right equipment for it. But even if you don't, you can throw the crap in the ground and it'll grow, so it's not too bad. Some of the varieties we grow, this Amish deer tongue, which we get from Baker Creek, which is probably my favorite lettuce. Some romaine, a bunch of different types of romaine. We do some leafy, it's like New Fire is a variety. We do some leafy greens. We're doing a new romaine variety for one of our restaurants, and it's called Sparks. I mentioned it earlier, and it's romaine that you grow out for the heart, so it grows out real big, and then you pull back most of the leaves, and then you get the heart in the middle, and they use it for special Caesar salads and stuff. So how popular is it? We give it most of our lettuce in our CSA. We sell a little bit to some of our chefs around town, but lettuce is one of the most popular greens out there. So people like it, but it's just common, so. Pro tips: make sure that you don't let it grow too long. That's the most common mistake. People say, "Oh, we don't have to harvest. We don't have to harvest this week. We can wait till next week." The moment you see the head get a little bit spindly, you want to cut it out. So here's an example of the kind of that spindliness I was talking about. Starting to bolt out is what the term we use. You can tell when it starts shooting up like that. And this lettuce is still good right at this point. We'll harvest it today, but another couple days would not be good. And then you can see right here how the heads start to curl in on itself. That's another tell of it getting too mature. make sure that they don't dry up. That's the biggest loss of lettuce that we have, is maybe one of our towers gets plugged up or one of our lines gets plugged up, somebody misses it, and you know, if it's a hot day in just a couple hours, it'll fry those things. So other than that, it's pretty easy stuff to grow. Just make sure you stay on top of your harvesting and you know, enjoy it.